I want to update you on breaking news just into our newsroom, having to do with a crash that happened earlier this morning. It was on the ramp from I-465 to Washington Street.
Yeah, so we're just getting this information in about what happened here. You know, few details at this point, but we did just learn that one man involved in this crash ended up dying at the hospital. His name has not been released just yet, and police are just working to figure out what happened. As always, when we get more information and that information confirmed, we'll be sure to pass it along to you on WTHR.com.
Another big story we're following this morning is, of course, the Indy Monumental.